parti.
TechToys 360 is the most far-reaching television series on technology. We travel to every corner of the globe and meet the innovators behind these groundbreaking toys.
What you feel, the information from that machine is entirely linear and accurate and precise.
The Jetivator is actually the first ever water-propelled flying jet bike.
Breaking down high-tech gadgets and mind-blowing innovations from the progressive to the inspiring.
The interesting point, you know, I had that moment where I felt, this is it. I just knew it was right.
Discover the cutting edge. Experience the technology. Real innovation. Unreal toys. So sit down, strap in, and prepare to experience the latest in tech toys. Welcome to TechToys 360, your VIP access to the most innovative toys of the 21st century. We scoured the globe to bring you the best in technical gadgets, super distinct products, and uber powerful vehicles, from the progressive to the inspiring. So sit down, strap in, and prepare to experience the latest in tech toys. A lush green oasis is the backdrop. The golfer's iron arcs high and true, striking the ball dead center. It cuts through the wind and lands 2 feet from the hole. A perfect shot. Now, the golfer walks the fairway in pursuit of his ball. Following close behind, like a faithful droid from Star Wars, is the CaddyTrek. A mechanized golf caddy with a computer mind of its own. TechToys 360 blasts out of a sand trap at your local golf course to check out the latest in green technology. When we say green, we mean it literally. We travel to Wakefield, Massachusetts, where the dynamic team at FTR Solutions fused modern technology with the old school sport of golf, hitting a hole in one with the creation of the world's first robot golf caddy. Innovator Jian Zhang discusses the CaddyTrek's features.
CaddyTrek is designed and manufacturing based on proprietary robotic technology using advanced sensing and control system.
Created to allow golfers to walk the course for exercise rather than riding in golf carts, the CaddyTrek carries one's clubs and navigates the course thanks to the cutting-edge technology never before seen on the links. FTR's engineer, Brent Wiegler, discusses the CaddyTrek.
The CaddyTrek has many special features. It has 3 computers on board to help maneuver the cart around the golf course, ultrasound technology for tracking behind the golfer. It's got remote control mode as well, so it'll get out in front of you towards the intended target.
The CaddyTrek boasts 3 operating modes. Push mode allows it to operate as a traditional golf caddy, transporting clubs with ease. Remote mode allows the CaddyTrek to be controlled by the golfer. At the touch of a button, the CaddyTrek will approach, pull back, speed up or slow down. Its every movement easily controlled by the hands-on enthusiast. And follow me mode, 100% hands-free, allowing the golfer to concentrate on the course while his golfing needs are attended to by the CaddyTrek. Its patent-pending multi-sensing technology enables it to autonomously detect objects and therefore avoid collisions with people or objects while following its owner on the course. This high-tech robotic wonder is preset to follow the golfer automatically, using ultrasound similar to that used by bats or submarines in deep oceans. The CaddyTrek has sensors on the cart and on the golfer remote. RFC transmitters and the ultrasound technology to track the golfer. The computer on board will calculate the golfer's distance, direction, and walking pace, and determine the electrical current for two pancake motors. CaddyTrek cleverly controls the ultrasound emitting frequency to distinguish from one cart to another, avoiding caddy interference. It does everything a human caddy can, and no tip is necessary for the CaddyTrek. The CaddyTrek boasts powerful dual motors and terrain-gripping treaded wheels, allowing it to traverse fairways, hills, and even sand traps without blinking a robotic eye. The lithium-ion battery packs enough power for 27 plus holes. The CaddyTrek boasts a range of 5 meters to ensure that it's always ready when needed.
Not only is it a great form of exercise for golfers to walk their round of golf, but it's also a very green way to actually play a round of golf as opposed to using a motorized, fuel-driven golf cart.
Blending the game of golf with the latest in technology, the CaddyTrek electric robot caddy just may be golfers' new best friend.